Hi viewers, DNA Warm welcomes you. Earth's magnetic field is gradually weakening in the area stretching from Africa to South America, and scientists name this area as South Atlantic Anomaly. Over the last 200 years, the magnetic field has lost around 9% of its strength on a global average. The European Space Agency's Swarm satellite constellation are measuring the magnetic signal in this area to better understand this anomaly. Earth's magnetic field acts as a shield in protecting the life of Earth from the harmful cosmic radiation and charged particles emitted from the Sun. The South Atlantic Anomaly doesn't directly impact human lives, but its impact on the other living beings and ecosystem in this area is undergoing several studies to look for the change. The satellites and other spacecraft flying through this area are more likely to experience technical malfunctions, as the charged particles from the Sun cannot be arrested in this region due to the weak magnetic field. One most speculation is that the weakening of the magnetic field is a sign that the Earth is heading for a pole reversal, means North Pole will flip to the South and South Pole will flip to the North. The pole reversal event has occurred a few times in the history of our planet, and the last time this has occurred was 780,000 years ago, which was named Brunner's Matsuyama reversal. The complete pole reversal doesn't happen immediately, but instant will happen over centuries, and during which there would be multiple north and south magnetic poles all around the globe. From 1831, the north magnetic pole has shifted and moved away 2,250 kilometers. The movement of the magnetic North Pole causes problems for global positioning system GPS, military operations, airliners, and other navigation systems that rely on pinpointing where precisely the North Pole is located. Birds, turtles, and other creatures also use the magnetic field of Earth to navigate for survival. Example, some turtles go back to the very same bay in Australia to lay their eggs. If the magnetic field navigation is incorrect, they may end up going somewhere else. Many wonder how this magnetic field is produced. Earth functions like a bicycle dynamo, but in reverse to generate this magnetic field. The electric currents are generated by swirling liquid metal in the outer core of the planet, which is 3,000 km beneath the Earth's surface. The rotation of Earth on its axis causes these electric currents to form a magnetic field which extends around the planet. There are few hypotheses on the catastrophic impact made by the magnetic pole reversal over 780,000 years ago. A hypothesis by McCormack and Evans assumes that the Earth's field disappears entirely during reversals. They argue that the atmosphere of Mars may have been eroded away by the solar wind because it had no magnetic field to protect it. However, paleo-intensity measurements show that the magnetic field has not disappeared during reversals. Even if the internal magnetic field did disappear, the solar wind can induce a magnetic field in the Earth's ionosphere to shield the surface from energetic particles. Hypotheses have also advanced toward linking reversals to mass extinctions, like the vanishing of living beings on Earth by widespread volcanoes and its ashes for years. These scientific theories are not easy to prove with strong pieces of evidence. Anyway, magnetic field reversals have typically unfolded over for 1,000 years or so, giving plenty of time for the world to get prepared. Thank you. I hope you like this video, and thanks for watching it. Please subscribe and click on the bell button for more updates. Kindly give a thumbs up for this video and do share with your friends.